Hello everyone, welcome to Peckins. So this is just second part of the last video lecture we did. Property number one, sum of any two sides is going to be, should be greater than the third side. So if you have 2 and 2, which is 4, 4 is not greater than 8, it is less than 8. So this cannot be valid. These cannot be the lengths of a triangle, because sum of any two sides always has to be greater than the third side.